Hell in a Cell.
We're going to make it epic. I don't know what that means, but we're going to do it.
Here comes the War on Christmas.
And then we'll have other assorted matches after that. But this is the main event first. That doesn't work. I know, but that's how it goes. I can't tell you. My money's on Santa. He's got that bag. It's full of tricks. That song. Santa. Oh, for all the things I was already going to hell for, this is probably right up there. And I will not be controlling them. This is up to the computer to battle. It's going to be up to chance and see what happens. I was going to make a storyline where people run in at him with chairs and stuff, but I didn't have time. I was scrambling to make some graphics before the match as well. I didn't get all the way off as I wanted to, but it worked all right. Of the War on Christmas logo there.
Remember the rules of this matchup.
Santa tossing him.
No countouts or disqualifications in the Hell in a Cell. And this is a different cell than we've seen in the past. It's designed to keep people inside.
Santa just measuring him. Oh, reversal. Oh, close fist there.
Nobody home for that.
Pretty
one.
Sure that's not legal.
Tossed out of the ring and next to this punishing steel. Uh-oh.
Jesus is now. Very nimble.
There's nothing out there but unforgiving steel.
Oh, right to the eyes. Santa. Santa. I know he's on the naughty list. You think Santa gives himself presents?
Now back to the ring.
Oh my!
Santos controlling
Santos.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. What a match this is going to be.
Oh, look at that knife edge there.
That'll leave a mark. This will be a physical battle. That was one vicious neckbreaker. These superstars.
Jesus
are
has
so
some skills here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Neckbreaker. That was vicious. What an STL. And that's a stiff kick. And he gets out of the way. Oh, did you hear the impact from that headbutt? A sharp kick. Santos with the arm. Santos squeezing down on the head. Oh, look at that scoop slam. Santos has the headlock. Gutbuster lands. That'll soften anybody up. Santos goes behind. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Oh, mama.
Oh, mama. I want to know who's going to go through the cell. Who's going to go off the cell, I should say.
Incredible. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Wow, what a sequence. Santos into the headlock.
Oh my, I'm going to pick him up walking around with him. Drops him like a load of coal.
Wow. Talk about.
Oh, reverse to a clothesline.
A quick punch to the gut. Who do these two jockey for position?
I don't know who's stronger here, Jesus or Santa. That's a tough one.
Oh, man!
Oh, my bulldog!
The bulldog!
Ouch!
Santos controlling the waist.
Go, Santos!
That move will knock the wind right out of you. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Oh my, that's just dangerous right there. Oh my god, I'm not sure. Santa's on a roll here. He's on fire.
A swift kick. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Big body slam.
Oh, reversal.
Superstar capitalizes.
Oh man, Jesus is getting thrown around here.
Oh, big elbow, that should do it.
Man, he is just tossing Jesus around. It's a weight difference here. I don't know if he can overcome it.
What a painful kick. Ouch. Just stepping on the back right on the kidneys. Oh, right to the gut. Great move. Whoa, this could be trouble.
Uh-oh. It's groggy. Hits him with a drop kick.
How good is this guy? I mean,
some aerial acrobatics from Jesus of Nazareth. You're not going to see this on TNA, I'll tell you that. Well, you might.
Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot. Again, you are watching Hell in a Cell. An event that will shorten careers and create legends.
Look at this back suplex there.
Inside out.
Just a textbook maneuver from Santa Claus. Now he's working on the groin area.
What a match.
A few nice punches there, nice straight jabs there.
Santos escapes.
Yeah, he is just hitting all the reversals. He is on fire tonight. There's not going to be much stopping Santa Claus tonight, I'm telling you that much. I think he wants to get this match over. He knows he has to start delivering toys. There's no more time for this little guy here. This little guy. None of time.
Controlling the arm.
He's got a job to do.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, submission.
Oh my, he's got him in the camera. I'm not even sure what movie's got him in here.
WWE fans watching this match.
Jesus won't submit that easy. No way.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. The swinging neckbreaker. The quick kick.
Beer 316. How apropos.
I don't know what's going on right now in this awesome match. And he hits the neckbreaker.
Are they going to go out to the cage? That's all I want to see. Get some weapons. Get the cage going on here. People want to see a little violence in their Christmas. Oh, chest breaker. My goodness. He is just working on the upper body of Jesus.
What a deadly submission hold.
Oh, he's still got him in submission here. This could be over. Will he sit? Oh, he might submit. Nope, he's still getting out of this.
What strength fighting his way out.
Never. That's the second time Jesus has fallen here.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, and a big elbow drop. Big elbow drop.
The impact on that kick.
He's working him over with his Lord boards there.
Nice takedown there. The kick connects. And the knuckles connect.
Oh, he blocked it. His girth blocked that one. And a punch to the stomach.
He fails to connect from behind.
Oh, that bowl full of jelly just nailed him in the corner there.
That's just nasty.
Hey, back to the submission move again. He is just trying to rip the face off of Jesus. Can Jesus escape? Once again with the escape there.
He wills his way out. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at.
Oh, he is. He is just. He's got nothing here. No offense from Jesus in this. Oh, roll out, Santa. Roll out.
The intensity in this has been incredible. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
Are we seeing a comeback from Jesus?
Nice reversal by Santos. Avoids the impact there. This might be big.
It seems like he's come back to life in this match.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, what a reversal. A power slam from the top rope.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
I'm surprised they haven't taken it outside the ring yet. He's taking him back. Oh, he's throwing him to the ring post. Oh, my goodness. But the one good thing, this cage keeps out Jesus' apostles. They could have been a factor in this match. Although Santa has the elves and the reindeers, I think the apostles have a bit of an edge on those smaller guys. Just saying. So the cage keeps them out. That's a good thing for Santa.
What an impact from that kick.
I would not be surprised to see somebody bring a foreign object into this match. Would not be surprised.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. Right in the kisser.
Oh, man. Jesus just... Oh, he's got him in the sharpshooter. Oh, figure four. Excuse me, figure four. Or a variation of the figure four.
And that one hurt his hand. Huge shot.
Man, Santa laying the gloves to Jesus there. Tossing him down with a body slam. That's the body slam of Christ. Oh, he's taking him outside. I think we're going to see some violence now. And back in. I'm mistaken. What's Santa up to here? Oh, he is taking him to the cage. We might see somebody go into the top here. I don't want to see the carnage that's going to happen if Santa takes him to the top of the cage. Oh, my goodness. The sound of these men hitting the cage. Oh no! Jesus taking it through the cage! Oh!
They busted through the Hell in a Cell and now the action's taking place.
This could get ugly. What is he waiting for here? Oh, they're going up. Santa is climbing it like he's climbing a chimney. Santa, is probably more accustomed to being up at these heights, although Jesus being in heaven is up there pretty high as well. Santa seems to come down a lot more often and go up than Jesus. I don't want to see what happens here. This could get very precarious for Jesus. This is not going to happen. Oh my dear Lord. Jesus goes through the table from the top rope with a choke slam from Santa. Somebody better call the ambulance, a priest, something.
He's really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading. He may have internal injuries.
He's coming back. You cannot keep this man down.
On top of this sinister structure. He was dipped by the axe.
And now Jesus. Oh, kick Santa. Super kick.
I don't believe what I just saw. Gosh, thrown head first, right at the top of the cell. This has to be over.
I did not expect that, I must say. And now he's just stomping on Santa.
Look out.
Oh, a DDT. I was going to say Santa had the favor in this match, but after that kick, I'm going to have to say Jesus is probably going to pull this one out. That was amazing. And he's going back up to the top of the cage. I'm not even sure what's going to happen here. Santa is dazed and stunned. Jesus is just taunting him. He's waiting for him. And look at this taunting. Oh, Jesus with the crotch chop. I don't know what that's all about. Perhaps he's saying bow to me. I'm not really sure. That's a... And Santa, will he throw him off again?
No.
Oh, my dear Lord, no.
Oh, God, not again. I have never seen anything.
That sickening thud as Jesus hits the floor a second time with a choke slam from Santa Claus.
How much more are you willing to pay to...
I don't know if he's going to get up after this. He's gotten up again. Jesus has risen once again in this match. I have no idea how this is going to end. This is the apocalypse right here. Not a third time. There's no way. There's no way he's getting up from that. No way.
No way do you get up again from that.
Thank you, Gary. I said the same thing.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. How? How is he still standing? Oh, man. He's going to fall.
Look how slowly Jesus is climbing now. This is going to get very bad. Immortality hacker indeed. Good call, sir. No, not a fourth time. This is just inhumane. I didn't know Santa was a Roman. I did not know that. I am wondering if that is not Mel Gibson in that Santa costume.
He's still going. After that fall, I thought that was it for sure.
If he gets thrown off one more time, they're going to have to stop the match. There's just no way he can continue. And once again, Jesus, why hast thou forsaken your fans? Stop going to the top of the cage. Make Santa come to you. That's just good strategy. Stay down, Jesus. Stay down. How the hell is Jesus still on his feet? You're never going to hear that again in your life. Oh, my. Welcome to the stream, Ralph. You're missing a lot of great puns.
Not this time.
This is a brutal match. Oh, and Santa is bleeding. Santa is bleeding.
Huge shot to the temple.
I don't know if Santa Claus is coming to town, but he's definitely going to the hospital after this match. I believe Jesus has fallen from the cage 5 times, if I'm not mistaken. Santa was super kicked from the top. This is just a gruesome, gruesome match. And now Jesus is bleeding. Jesus is bleeding. So is Santa. This is an amazing match. When will it end? When will it end? I think he's coming back here outside the ring. That camera angle. I'm not sure what's happening here. I think we're glitching the camera here. This is the ultra hardcore camera. It's just the terror on Santa's face as Jesus stomps on him there. Oh, I don't know what's going on with this camera.
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. We've seen time and again where competitors are changed after encountering this type of environment.
I think the cameraman just shut the camera down. He's just beside himself. Probably dropped to his knees. I don't know if they can get back in the ring. That face, like close up.
Wild strike doesn't find a home.
I think they're stuck out here. I'm not really sure. We may have to stop this match. He is just taking him to the cage like a cheese grater.
And again, utilizing this devilish structure to inflict more pain.
Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here. This could be big.
These extreme close-ups, I don't know.
Bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
I don't know what's going on. Where did Santa go? Oh, there he is.
Once again,
I'm calling hacks on Jesus, though.
How many shots can you take against this twisted metal?
As Astro said, immortality hacks.
Look, how devastating is this sinister environment.
I don't think this is the way the match is supposed to go here, guys.
And again, utilizing this devilish structure to inflict more pain.
Jesus utilizing a devilish structure.
Shots can you take against this twisted metal? Every shot.
I do believe we're glitched here.
We've seen tough. How devastating is this sinister environment? And again, utilizing this devilish structure to inflict more pain.
It's like we're in a loop. We're not getting out of this. This match is just horrific.
Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal? Every shot to the cage takes its toll.
Run, Santa, run!
Competitors are tough. How devastating.
Somebody go back to the ring, please.
And again, utilizing this devilish structure to inflict more, once again, launched right into the steel.
I think Santa's trying to go up to the top again. I'm not sure here.
He's wearing down the midsection.
Oh, my God.
Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal? Every shot to the
I don't know if I should restart it. I'll take a vote. Should I restart?
Is this sinister environment?
I don't think they're going to get out of this corner.
And again, utilizing this devilish structure to inflict more pain. Once again, launched right into the steel.
Oh, we got a counter, though. And a slap. Oh, that slap.
How many shots can you take against this twisted metal? Every shot to the cage takes off. How devastating is this sinister? And again,
he won't fall down, though.
Devilish structure.
It is rather
funny. Oh, how many shots can you take
against this? Just get up to the top, Santa.
Every shot to the cage takes its toll.
No, it's like, whack.
Competitors are changed after invoked. How devastating is this sinister?
Somebody move.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And again, utilizing
right.
This devilish structure to inflict more
pain. I give it another minute and I'm restarting the match.
Once again, locked right into the steel.
Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal?
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. We've seen time and again where how devastating is this sinister environment? And again, utilizing this devilish structure to inflict more pain.
Oh, man.
Once again, straight into the steel.
That slap, though, Santa.
Can you take against this twisted metal?
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. Look, how devastating is this sinister.
I wish Santa would go to the top. Get out of this camera angle already.
He fails to connect.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
And again,
Oh yeah, they are out. I mean, these guys are completely worn out now. Once again, launched right into the steel. But I don't. It's just like it glitched itself into this corner.
Oh, how many shots can you take against this twisted metal?
Every shot to the cage takes its toll. Look, how devastating is this?
All right, where are we starting this match? I can't take that.
The 5-ton Hell in a Cell.
Let's hope it goes differently this time.
The competitors are locked in. Just think about what tortures and horrors these men are about to face.
I think we saw that.
What a nasty headbutt. What an impact from that kick. Oh, what a painful kick. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Look at the agility.
the five choke slams from the top of the cell is just unreal.
And maintain control. Santos with the arm. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
That had to hurt.
Ooh, a skull-crushing impact. Santos squeezing down on the head.
Oh, what a big headbutt.
What about meeting of the minds? Oh, my God.
Seems like Jesus is taking a lot more punishment this time than last time.
Missed him.
That was a costly miss there by Santa.
These competitors will always be looking to
big clothesline.
And when that happens,
big clothesline there in the corner.
The match can change in a heartbeat. Swinging neckbreaker.
Oh, and Santa takes him down there.
Santos has the arm. Oh no!
Goodness.
Oh. Each of these competitors.
Wow. Santa is on the offensive this time. He is not taking any prisoners. This could be a very short match. Oh, the flying forearm and the kip up. Wow. What a beautiful neckbreaker.
He missed. Perfect takedown to get to the mat. You hear how his leg
Santa going around the back here. Gets him in the side head. Front face lock, excuse me. Do a headbutt. You should have seen Jesus rising the last time we were playing this. Oh, beautiful fist. Textbook neck breaker there.
For the neck breaker. A big fist.
Oh, right to the stomach. I don't know what he had for his last supper, but it's probably coming up after that hit, after that shot.
Aggression. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam. Santos controlling the arm.
I hate that move. I don't know what that is or who does that, but it's terrible. Did I just say that?
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Nobody wants to give an inch. Will Jesus be able to take this, take Santa apart here? Santa is raging here. He has presents to deliver. Jesus is just in his way. Oh, a sidewalk slam.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And a back kick. Wow. Santa is just violent tonight. Probably because the elf's one of the unionized. That usually does it.
Santos
gets him angry. That's taking it out on somebody. Unfortunately, he's taking it out on Jesus here. I think he's just taunting him here. I'm not really sure that's even hurting him.
What incredible agility. Dodges to the side of that.
Another reversal from Santa. and a reversal from Jesus.
Neither one of these superstars could afford
Santa powering out of that to an arm bar. Sends him into the turnbuckle. Oh, and a shoulder thrust to the stomach there. Just now choking him out with a boot.
And he's just playing tremendous viciousness.
This could get very ugly for Jesus.
Santos from behind.
Picks him up. Drops him down.
Reversal. And the knuckles connect.
Just trading blows here in the ring.
What an impact from that kick.
Kicks him with the Lord boards right in the stomach. Working on his arm here. He's not going to be able to deliver any presents without it with his arm broken.
Too slow.
Wait till they go to the top of the cage. They always make it up there, and it's just brutal.
Oh my gosh!
Big punch.
Shot by the superstar. Oh, what a painful kick!
He punched him so hard it seemed like he had a handful of nails with that shot. Oh!
He's in a bad spot here.
This could get ugly. I don't know what he's going for, but it looks dangerous. Oh, a follow-away slam from the second turnbuckle.
The cell seems to hold.
We should call that the roof drop. Oh, he's got him in submission here. Oh, no, Jesus. How is he going to get out of this one? This could be over fast. But no, Jesus reverses it.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Santos into the headlock.
Santa in a commanding performance here. Tosses Jesus across the ring. The power of Santa. I don't know if Jesus is going to be able to get out of this. Only a one count. Oh no. He's loading up. And he just decks Jesus. Decks the hull. Jesus' face. I think that's what we're calling it, the deck the hall. Boom. And a headbutt. Jesus better get a foreign object or something, because he is just not pulling it in the ring. Not another submission hold in the corner. Can't Jesus break out of this one? That is one of his most vulnerable positions, though. Crucifix submission is his weak spot.
Determination. And he hits the neck breaker. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Jesus on a comeback.
Oh, what a shot!
And Santa fighting right out of that. And a drop toe hold. Picks him up. Is he going to send him out of the ring? Oh, a DDT. Beautifully done. Santa just not going to quit here.
He's wearing down the midsection. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. Ouch. This has been a war.
This is a war. A war on Christmas.
And he reversed it. Good move there. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Uh-oh. I think Santa's getting ready to take him out of the ring here.
And that's a stiff kick.
He's waiting. He wants to throw him out of the ring. Look at this. Santa going for an object. Nope, nope. Oh, how did he miss that punch? Breaks the eyes.
Oh, what an elbow. Oh, launched back into the ring.
Oh, Jesus, an elbow on the apron.
Back into the ring now.
Santa, he's taunting him. Another neck breaker. Stomps him in the face. Left a footprint in Santa's face.
And again, sent out of the ring.
Just like he leaves him in the sand.
No one holds for that one. And this is going to return to the ring.
Santos, what are you thinking? Oh, follow-away slam.
My goodness, the strength.
Is he going to take him out of the ring? I have a feeling Santa really wants to punish Jesus here. Only a one count. I don't know. That seemed a little bit like he could have had him there. I don't know. What a match we're seeing here tonight. Oh, he just speared him. He might be over here. And it is! Santa wins! The War of Christmas is over. Santa is the deciding victor here.
Well, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
He speared him like a Roman soldier and covered him. Santa is the winner of the War on Christmas.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Hate him. That was an incredible match. GG! He lifts. Santa lifts all year round. I just want to play his song a little longer because it's epic. Eggnog. It was a downloadable Santa. I changed his entrance though.